In the last video, we discussed about basic details related to piezoelectric transducer. Now let's see how to construct the piezoelectric transducer and what are the circuit details and what are the construction and what is the working principle of piezoelectric transducer. We'll see. Okay, let's see. So this is the basic circuit diagram of piezoelectric transducer. Okay. Piezoelectric transducer is a mechanical device. So by applying external force, the output voltage we are measuring. Okay, so you can apply a pressure or a force or stress applied across the crystal, the output voltage is generated. So piezoelectric transducer is a device, a mechanical external force into electrical potential. That is the definition of piezoelectric transducer. So here in this diagram you can observe that there are three main components. One is pressure from the external field, and the second one is force summing member to collect the external force towards it and to the electrodes, and this force is concentrated towards the electrodes, so it is transmitted to the crystal. So the amount of external force actually through the force summing member towards the crystal, it produces the electric potential. The output voltage taken across the electrodes, the output voltage is V naught. So the materials normally we are using is a crystals are there are two types of materials normally we are using. The most commonly used materials are quartz, Rachello salts, and some synthetic materials also normally we are using. So here the crystal or a quartz crystal is placed between force summing membrane and a solid base. To support the crystal in between the electrodes, it is a solid base, and upper part of the crystal is force summing member. So these are the two electrodes, the output voltage you are taking across the electrodes. Okay, so these commonly used materials are different materials normally we are using, but most important and commonly used crystal is nothing but quartz. Okay, so this is the equivalent circuit diagram of a crystal. So one is capacitance, inductance and resistance are connecting in series with the parallel capacitance. So the vibrations, so this is the equivalent circuit, resonant circuit. So the vibrations of the corresponding equivalent circuit for the circuit in terms of electrical quantities like C, R, L and Cp. Okay, so this is the construction of piezoelectric transducer. There are advantages and disadvantages, and the applications are discussed in the next video. Okay. So these are the constructional details of a piezoelectric transducer. Okay, so applied pressure is passed on to the force summing device, and that is collected to the crystal. All this setup is put it in a solid base. So depending on the applied pressure, the crystal deforms, the output voltage is generated. Okay, thank you.